But, yeah, he's come from a gourd plant. And the mysterious part is, how the heck did he get in my garden? It's not like we've strived to do this. It's just a, you know, a happy coincidence. It's just what we...